Thank you, Marty. Thank you very much. Well, it's a great privilege and a pleasure to be the Grand Marshal of this prestigious event, believe me. I've ridden in every one of them so far, and I don't know how many more I'll continue to do, but I love Baja to death. And with that said, there's plenty of miles for me to still keep running down through Baja. One quick thing, as Marty alluded to, that was my first driving job, was driving for James Garner and John Crean. They formed a company, and it was headquartered in Hemet, California, All American International Racing, AIR. And they built all the Ramblers. I don't know, there's still some pictures of them. There's, I think, 10 of them. Built American Motors Ramblers, and I got to drive one of them. Due to the fact that John Crean got sick the morning of the race, I climbed in the car as a backup alternate racer, finished third, and that was in 1969, and I'm like a big Marlin, hooked for life for driving in Baja. Anyway, I built a Ford pickup truck. Bill Stropp hired me to drive one of his, and I said, Stropp, what should I do with this truck? He said, well, sell it. I said, okay. So I didn't even get an ad in the magazine or anything, and word got out, phone rang, James Garner. Walker, you gonna sell that Ford truck? Yes. I got Pete Sue Banderson gonna sponsor it, and I'm not doing a movie, and I'm gonna run the Baja. All right, here it is, come get it. He gave me the check for it, and off he went with it. Well, about 2 weeks later or so, he called me up, Walker. He says, you have a pre-run vehicle, so you can go down through the Baja and kind of go over the course ahead of time. I said, well, I sure do. I got another Ford pickup, but I drive that truck to work every day, and I'm in construction business. He said, I'll bring you a vehicle to drive. He said, will you loan me that truck for a couple, 3 days so I can go down through Baja? And I said, oh, certainly, sure, come on out. Well, one afternoon after work, I come driving in my driveway, and here's a Camaro sitting in my driveway. I walk in the house, there's James Garner playing with my kids in the living room. Mr. James Garner in my house playing with my kids. Unbelievable. Well, I gave him the keys to the Ford pickup. He took off down through Baja, and I went out and I said, my land, I've seen this car somewhere. And it was from the Rockford file. It had, it's the one he used in the Rockford file. I could not believe it. I jumped right in that car and I went straight down to Malcolm Smith's motorcycle shop and I said, look, Malcolm, look what I'm driving. I took it over all of my friends. Well, it was short-lived. 3 days later, James came back with the truck, pulled it into the driveway, and he said, Walker, he says, I got a little problem. I said, oh, what was that? He said, look at the right rear fender on your truck. It was kind of dented in a little bit there, right in front of the right rear tire. I said, okay. He said, oh, no. He said, you get that fixed, you send me the bill. I never did get the address to send the bill, so I took it. Anyway, that's just one of the experiences that I've had with James Garner. I've built 13 American Motors Jeeps. You'll see them up here in the pictures. He drove those and we became even stronger acquaintance. And we, Parnelli Jones and I and James Garner and another gentleman, we even went on a golfing weekend or one time. And my relationship with him is just a wonderful man, a giving person, and a real asset to Baja off-road racing. Thank you.